News out of Bolton. Crews are on the scene of a sinkhole that's closed traffic to the northbound lane of I-89. News Channel 5's David Charnes is there now with an update.
Crews are just finishing patching up this nearly 4-foot-deep sinkhole that opened up along I-89 northbound in Bolton this afternoon. Take a look at what it looked like when we got here. You can see a big hole in the middle of the road.
The Agency of Transportation is actually repaving a 15-mile section of I-89 northbound, including where this sinkhole popped up. A construction worker stumbled on it and called in some reinforcements. Road officials tell me they don't think the sinkhole has anything to do with their project. It just started yesterday, and they say sinkholes pop up in our region as the weather becomes warmer.
With winter getting over, frost coming out of the ground, more material is settled. And with the warmer weather, it probably it made it more possible for the blacktop to fail.
Crews here are calling this a temporary fix. They don't want anybody driving on it tonight or tomorrow morning. Another crew will be in Wednesday to fix this sinkhole again. One lane of I-89 will be closed throughout the night and tomorrow morning. In Bolton, I'm David Charnes, News Channel 5.